Hello, it's Finn.
And Dalton.
So we are here at the lake, and we've noticed something very strange about our cousin.
Very worrying.
Avery is Voldemort.
This may seem strange at first, but we've got a lot of evidence.
So this is what Voldemort looks like.
And this is what Avery looks like.
So here on the outward appearance section, it says, Rowling describes Voldemort as having pale skin, a chalk-white skull-like face, snake-like slits for nostrils, red eyes, and cat-like slits for pupils, a skeletally thin body, and long, thin hands with unnaturally long fingers. Here also on Wikipedia, it says, as mentioned in the first chapter of the seventh book, he also has no hair or lips. Rowling describes Voldemort as the most evil wizard for hundreds and hundreds of years.
As you can see, Avery is definitely Voldemort.
If you don't believe us, just ask the talking girl.
I don't believe that Avery is
See, the talking girl agrees. So we'll vlog again after we defeat Voldemort.
Let's suit up.
We gotta go and defeat Avery.
Why do you have to go defeat Avery?
Because she's Voldemort.
Wait, stop!
Pretzels!
That you're Voldemort, Avery.
I am Voldemort.